Today we're going to be doing a penetration test with the Umertz Origin. I'm going to shoot some of these bottles here. I'm going to shoot it with a pellet first, then I'm going to shoot it with a slug to see how far do they get. The pellet is 25 grains and the slug is 40 grains. There's the 25 grain pellet and the 40 grain slug. 965. All right. 840. Here are the bottles. I have the smallest one to the biggest one. Actually, the first one is probably going to be the hardest one. And I think that the slug is going to make it through one. And the pellet is going to go through two. And it's going to stop on number three. I'm going to be shooting at around 15 yards. We're going to shoot the pellet first and then the slug. All right, so we shot with the slug and the pellet. So we have the first one. Here's the pellet. Here's the slug. Turn it around. Here's the pellet. Here's the slug. Here's the slug. It's on the ground. I think this is the impact of the slug. And the top one is the pellet. Wait, both of them went through. So it means that I was wrong. It looks like the slug bounced off right here. Bounced off. So the slug went straight through two of them and stopped on the third one. Here's the pellet. It went through three and I think it stopped on the last one. Yep. Stopped on the last one. All right. Right here. Nice, it's a good hit, came out the back. Well, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.